When you hit your mouth, get back up. Hit again, get up. Hit a third time, get up, and you're still standing, and you push through. That's when people know you're a champion, because you've been through a lot. You've been through rock bottom, okay? And you're not stopping, and you're coming through with everything you have, all in. I'm all in for this IFL 2021. My son did a scene play, I got a scene play, IFL 2021 at Green Bay, Arizona, Spokane. Do the best I can. We'll see what happens. I don't know where I'll be. Like I said, Massachusetts, Texas, could be Kentucky, could be anywhere in this league in those situations. But chance and opportunity, you got to be hungry for it. Whether it comes in March for camps or April or May for these games, I'm going to do the best I can. Lead up to God like he did last mid-June, because I went through a lot. But this time in the right frame of mind. Quarterback's not hurt. Not making excuses no matter what. So making adjustments, not excuses, okay? Do the best you can. Be a professional on and off the field, all right? Be there for my son. Be the best football I can be, best wide receiver I can be every single day. Say, I can, I will, I must. Make adjustments, not excuses. Don't let somebody dictate what you can and can't do in this world. Let someone's opinion of you with what you're doing dictate what you're doing, what your grind is, okay? Use your voice. Your voice will inspire other people. I use my voice. Hard work ethic defines your character. Okay, that's what it is. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to push through to do that. Okay, that's why I always say I can, I will, I must. Because your work ethic, if you can work as hard as you can, your work ethic inspires other people, and your voice inspires other people. The most powerful tool you have is your voice. Use it every single day. Use it. All right, they always say that. They always say, people always say, want their dreams, want their goals, but you gotta work hard for it. Every single day, you gotta get up and grind. Get up and grind no matter what. Your grind, you can't lease success. You have to own it with your grind, with your work ethic every single day. No matter what anybody says, don't let that dictate. Block out that negative noise, okay? Block it out. All right, right here, be a professional. I've been there. I'm still doing it right here. Never forget where you come from. I'm on New York, Florida, Ohio, all over the place, college football up here. No matter what, no matter what temperature, no matter where it is, because your work ethic, grind right there. And you got to understand, you got to say you're coming every single day through, you're coming through, okay? I am. Because I can, I will, I must be the hero of tomorrow's story. My son will be there to see it.